What do you have here, Emma?
A fiddling ball.
A what ball?
A fiddling.
A fiddling ball.
Yeah.
What do you do with it?
You fiddle around.
How does it work? What experience have you had with fiddling balls before? What experience has led you to this?
Because I fiddle a lot. Yeah. And I thought I could make something that I don't always have to put back to the place, so I always have it.
Okay. What's it made from?
Just tin foil from the kitchen.
From Mr. Glenn, so
we also...
What is it? Yeah?
We also made
like a game. Yeah, a game.
Can
you show
me score?
Yes,
can I score again?
So, it's like when...
What do I do?
You got it into here. You try.
Okay.
Can I try?
So, Lena, what do you think of the fiddling ball?
I think it's pretty cool, but if you threw it off the desk...
Hold it. Fiddle with it. What's it like?
I don't know. Hard, but smooth.
Does it feel good in your hands or not so good?
Yes.
Hmm?
Very hard.
Would you fiddle with it?
Yes, but then you'd probably take it away, knowing your nature.
Okay, what have you got here?
Yay!
I did it.
I've got like a pencil holder. And then this is a phone case holder. So I got inspired by my sister when once she brought like a pencil holder, and I got this inspired by seeing like a fantastic phone holder. So I was like, I should make one too.
Catherine, have you seen this pencil holder? What do you think of the pencil holder here?
I think it's creative and colorful. And party.
Would you use it? Would you use it?
Yeah.
You would? Yeah. Over here, Trini, what have you made here?
I made an alien, and my inspiration was this guy on Disney Channel, in the program Art Attack, and he always makes like weird things, creative, and so I got inspired by him to make this picture.
So it was like the art show on the Disney Channel? It's like a wall display? Mel, what do you think of this? You picked it up and looked at it. You quite like the look of it. What do you think about it?
It's very curly
and
creative.
Yeah, nearly.
I like the nose.
Yeah, me too.